This is My Game Diary, episode 4, Tuesday, the 18th of April, 2013, part 2, take 1. Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Jessica Stamos back with another episode of My Game Diary on the Running Off Infinity gaming channel on YouTube. Tonight, we are playing on the nVidia Shield Android TV Pro, the 500GB unit, you know, that was released a couple of years ago, so this is not the newest one, but both the newest one and the older one are essentially the exact same. There's a slight difference in a change in a form factor and size of the case. So I'm, again, like I said, I'm playing on the Shield Android TV, and tonight I'm playing Indy 500. So earlier I played a little bit of Zombie Age 2, which hopefully you got a chance to check out. But now I'm going to play, what was it called? Indy Arcade Racer 500? Yeah, Indy Arcade Racing 500. So, and what I don't know, I don't even know what I have in the draft, so I'm just going to hit single play and see what this goes to start with the championship, because I always prefer to play the campaign mode. Maybe it's Saturday. So, this is against... Yeah... No. So, this is a single player, right? Let's just do arcade.
Please select your car!
We'll be right back.
guess you learned your lesson there. So I'm recording to that internal hard drive bay. For the webcam video this week, so the retry is in the upper left hand corner, next is in the lower right hand corner. I was like, it's only I can push back left or right, and I'm like, for what?
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engine! Welcome to the Indy Motor Speedway. The race will begin to the rhythm start. 3, 2, 1, go! Run it again and just pit where everybody else goes. Kind of like lap 4 or 5. I guess I'll still go with lap 4. Or whenever I see anybody else pull in, try to pit early. This is not the most advanced racing game I've played, but they kind of have a lot of the pieces and parts in it. In terms of just the overall feel of the on-track dynamics. Driving in traffic and kind of impacts you. So, ladies and gentlemen, start your engine! Welcome to the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. The race is beginning. Three, two, one, go! And the green flag is waving!
car number four is finishing this new edition of Indy 500 arcade racing at the second position. Yabba dabba doo!
It's really funny. Like, obviously, they took a bit off the ground. The Indian is really good. So I'm not signed in to Android gaming.
prepare for qualification. 3, 2, 1, go!
So I wonder if this is like the whole game. So this is a different track, right? Now the webcam is dead, so we won't have full webcam video for this video cat, which is fine. So I'm gonna erase it.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, start your engine! The race will begin from a rolling start. 3, 2, 1, go! And the green dragons, baby! They are underway!
Number one, car number two, crash!
to replay that, but I... Everybody, well, thanks so much for joining in. If you happen to want to buy and check out this archived episode of My Gaming Diary, my name has been GasplayStatements.com. This is the Rounding Off Infinity Gaming Channel on YouTube. Please feel free to give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down, and if comments are enabled, go right ahead and leave me some criticism or, you know, or something positive. If there was something I've done that you liked, or, you know, if you like the fact that I cover the streaming hardware setup or whatever. But if you have something that you think I could improve upon, then please let me know. You know, I'm only committed to doing this up to a certain level of effort, so if you give me a suggestion that is either really expensive or would really take a lot of additional time for me to work on, then I will acknowledge that there are things that I could do to improve, but I may not do them. But I am interested in hearing what people have to say. So... thanks again. I will be back probably next week. Like I said, I think I'm taking the rest of the week off for recording, and I'll just be gaming on the Shield Pro until I do the shuffle of equipment and recording setups for next week. So thanks again for joining in. That's going to be it for me for tonight. I'm out of here.